Hello world, hello my dear subscribers, my YouTubers, I'm Natalia, your personal tour guide in Belarus. We are in Minsk. Now it's September, beautiful weather by the way, and I decided to share with you vibes of our beautiful city. Are you with me? Let's go and enjoy it. Sometimes you ask me what to do in Minsk, and if you are interested in contemporary art, this place, Art Center, is definitely for you. Now we have an exhibition of contemporary art over here. This exhibition works till the end of September, to be specific, till the 26th of September, which works without days off. Every day you have the opportunity to come and to be filled with Belarusian art.
Art Festival Art-Minsk is one of the largest events in the field of art in Belarus. It is held in seven cultural institutions in Minsk, the central site of the festival, the Palace of Arts. About 240 artists, sculptors, photographers and representatives of other trends from all over Belarus take part in the Art Festival. This year, Art-Minsk is inviting you to meet with many directions of the art scene in modern Belarus, from classical fine art to digital installations and video art. Some of the authors are already known to the Belarusian audience. Also, there are some young artists participating in the project for the first time. Moreover, most of the works presented at the Palace of Arts will be available for purchase.
Is so interested in contemporary art, and I hope that you will enjoy it if you come to this exhibition. So, I want to emphasize that Minsk has quite relaxing and pleasant atmosphere these days. All public places are open, people everywhere in restaurants, pubs, bars, open verandas, the weather is perfect. And I think that next 3-4 weeks we're gonna have the same weather. I crossed my fingers. And to talk about any restrictions, mask regimes, actually at the door, at any place, you will see the sign that mask is required. But no one bothers you about this topic, and people, they don't care about wearing a mask inside restaurants, even waiters. This is what I've noticed during last week. So people can enter any place without any health passport. No matter are you vaccinated or not, you are welcome everywhere in Belarus. So it seems like Belarus is a kind of island of freedom. Don't you think that this is quite good reason to come here? So guys, I'm waiting for you in Minsk. So if you plan your vacation, come to Belarus and you will not regret. And if you need a tour guide, you can book me, don't forget about it. If you want to stay informed about Minsk and Belarus in general, hit the bottom like and subscribe to my channel. I will be waiting for you in Minsk. And if you want to support my channel, you're very welcome for donations. I will leave the link below. See you in the future. Crash my face, baby, you're